Good evening. I'm Dr. Ahmed Habiba. I'm a vascular surgeon. I'm a center lecturer of vascular surgery at Said University. I'm here now to talk to you about the varicose vein, which is a common problem, especially in young males and females, especially after long standing in work. How we diagnose varicose vein? First, the patient complaint must be include lower limb pain in prolonged standing, lower limb edema, especially at the day ends. Then the patient, after clinical examination, he should have a doublet study to confirm if there is present a reflux or not in the superficial system and the integrity of the deep system. If there is a reflux in the superficial system causing the patient symptoms, then we offer the patient methods of treatment. Here in our EVC center, we do all methods of treatment of varicose vein, starting from surgery, strapping, classical strapping surgery, then sclerotherapy regarding foam sclerotherapy or injection sclerotherapy. Third option, we have the endovenous ablation treatment of varicose vein, similar liking radio frequency ablation or laser ablation. Our results very high. We treat also the cosmotic appearance of the vein. Our recovery includes only one day surgery, and the patient go home the next day. It is a safe surgery. The recurrence rate is very minimal. We try to reach the optimal level by going to side by side to the new techniques like the endofrequency, laser, and other options of treatment. Thank you.